done now. Told y'all niggas. Just don't listen. I must be hard headed. Try to explain. But you didn't hear me.
Honestly, I have a very deep affection for him. I do. To me, he's my boy. He's with me. I often say to him, you know, I owe you a lot, and he doesn't know what I mean, but I'm going to tell him now what I mean. If he weren't here, I probably wouldn't be alive today. The fact that he is here and doing what he's doing and doing as well as he's doing and improving as he has gives me the motivation and interest to stay alive, because I believe that a person dies when they no longer wants to live. But I have a reason with Mike here. And he gives me the motivation. I will stay alive, and I will watch him become a success. Because I will not leave until that happens.
Talking to all the great fighters and saying his boy did it. And smiling, that's right. comes Mike Spence in. He leaves it right here. That'll be all. And Mike Tyson has won it. Three trouble.
Bitched about anything. Forgive my friend. You know what I mean? I walk it like I talk it. You know what I mean? I'm just acting for a fair chance. You know what I mean? I don't mind. I lost before. Nothing's wrong with losing. I can handle a loss.
After 9 days of testimony and 50 witnesses, Mike Tyson was found guilty of rape.
Anything said on Mike?
I'm innocent.